This morning I got this hanger to replace. A bolt came out of there and the spring popped out and bent that. I started torching it already. Here's the new hanger. I got it torched off and ground down. What it's supposed to look like. Now I just gotta throw that bolt in there so the spring can't pop out.